Don't you just hate it when your muscles are sore after a workout? Here are my top ways to help you reduce muscle soreness. Make sure you keep moving, go for a gentle walk, just move your body, it'll get the blood flowing back into the muscles. Have a foam roll. It'll hurt, but it'll definitely help.